New at 11, a federal judge in Texas has blocked President Biden's student loan forgiveness program. Today, the judge saying the program infringed on Congress's power to make laws. The debt forgiveness plan would have canceled $10,000 in student loan debt for those making less than $125,000 or households with income under $250,000. Pell Grant recipients would have gotten an additional $10,000 in debt forgiven.